Greetings from the veteran. Welcome back to Operation Neptune. You're on turn 12, January 42. And I'll be doing my turn with the Commonwealth and Free French. Two tech I've started at stage one, I'll be rolling for. Roll for proof construction and amphibious doctrine. Alright. I get improved construction with a 7, and that's all we need. Advance to stage 2. Alright. Now for purchases. We'll be repairing 8 damage in London. Getting this down to 18. We'll be finishing airfield. That's 3, down to 15. Buying 2 militia upgrades, down to 11. Then 2 militia and 1 naval transport, the rest of the 11. Then FEC, going to finish their airfield. And save a dollar. And Anzac is going to lend lease an airborne to Kamtit and purchase a marine, spending all of their money. Combat moves. We're gonna send our bomber in Cape Town. Gonna go 1, 2, 3 to I-4. Attack that C zone. And then our bomber in Belgian Congo. Gonna go 1, Tanganyika, 2 to Italian Somaliland, 3 to I-4, 4 to Aden, and we're gonna bomb the naval port. Gonna strategic bomb the port. We are going to raid Japan with our coastal sub. And we're gonna raid Germany with our sub in A8. And our fighter in Northern England is gonna go on map in A17. I'm gonna pair a destroyer. Yeah, that's all of our combats. Oh, German sub will be black. Our destroyer will be blue, and our fighter is green. Okay, our fighter gets a hit, and the sub misses within 11. German sub is dead. Alright, now we roll convoy against Germany. Red is the attacker. No damage. And we need a D6 here. So bomber to damage the port, and the transports will not scramble out because they will just automatically die to my bomber and I-4. So they're going to stay in port, and the port's going to roll a AAA, and I'm going to roll and see how much damage I do. Well, AAA got me, and I do 3 damage. Alright, does Italy have improved construction? Oh wait, no, it doesn't affect port damage. Only factory. So this guy is dead. Major port is damaged. Alright. And then we'll roll against Japan here in P14. Red is the attacker. Oh, hell yeah. That's 5 damage, max damage. Wow. Get wrecked. 3, all right. All right, that's all of our combat. And we can do some non-combat moves. Start here in the Pacific. Gonna move our sub from P72 up to P53. 2-3. And our motorized is gonna come to Northern England with our artillery. And we're going to rail an infantry. Actually, no, the infantry is going to stay in Sydney. It's gonna come over to Queensland. And that's where our units are going. Northern Territory, yeah. Okay. And then FEC. Oh, combat, sorry, I forgot one combat. We're attacking Punjab with our 3 Gurkhas. Okay. And our bomber here in I-4 is going to land in Italian Somaliland. two infantry from Belgium Congo to Sudan, and a rail and infantry from Cape Town to Sudan. And we're gonna fly our tactical bomber from Gibraltar 1, 2, 3 to Cyrenaica, 4 to Sudan. And our Navy in M2 is gonna go over to M4. Our coastal defense ship from A44 is gonna use the dockyard. Gibraltar, go 1, 2 to M4. Our fighter on A17 is gonna land in southern England. Destroyer there is gonna go in port in northern England. A torpedo boat destroyer in London is gonna come out to A21. And that's all of our non-com bat moves. Purchases. Well, Anzac is not buying an airborne for themselves. That was just for the calculator. Anzac placing a marine in Sydney. And buying an airborne in Sydney. Six to through Burma Road into Yunnan. All right. Then FAC completes their airfield, airbase. Kashmir. Great Britain, we complete our airfield in Gibraltar. We do a militia upgrade in Sudan. And militia and militia upgrade go to Italian Somaliland. Let me just add an infantry there. We have a militia. Militia will go to Abyssinia. And we have 8 damage to repair in a transport place. Our transport go to 821. And 8 damage. We only have 5 left. Yeah, that's 8. All right. Collect income. Anzac, I'll collect 7. FVC, collect 4, end with 5. And Great Britain, $23. Plus 2 for no subs rating. $25. Right, the Free French have no money. No purchases again. And their sub was killed in the Pacific. But their medium bomber is gonna go 1, 23, 2 to 11, and 3 to Western Germany. And we are going to strap bomb the factory. AAA. Does Germany have improved construction? No, that's stage one. Okay, here we go. Our bomber lives and we do 3 damage. And we will fly back to southern England. And our battleship will stay where it is. Oh, we'll also raid the Germans here. Red is the attacker. We got the 2 damage. Yeah, that'll do it for the Commonwealth in Free France. Turn 12. And we'll pass things off to the Electrion and his Italians. All right, goodbye.